This is the one we're looking for. Okay. Here we go. Let me get set up on the other big screen. What finish was that? This audio will lead me to it. That's probably the base thing. There we go. Okay. We're all set up. Come on, I got the chills again. Fuck this game. Okay, hold up. Let's go to... Oh, God. It does that randomly. God, fuck this game. What's... Perry, what brightness setting do you want it at? Let me turn up my volume. The scheme's pretty loud. It's supposed to be the overpowering force of the game. My screams mean nothing to the sounds of cluttering death. Which one do you want it at? Do you want it really bright? Or do you want it really dark? Or do you want it somewhere in the T section? Choose a letter. S-A-T. S-A-S-A-T. It's the S-A-T, guys. S-A-T. Do you want it really bright? Really dark? Or just right? This is what we had on earlier. Just right. T. I got to the keys, Barry. Got to the keys. I was so close to winning the game, and they put a dick move on me and put it like they went like it was like a 5 foot, like you step 5 feet and then a dead end. They put a dead end and put a monster right behind me. So basically, it was like, you're fucked. But next time I see that, I'm just gonna go in the dead end and just crouch. It's basically a GG. They're like, you got the keys, no way you're fucking getting out of here. You're not going to win this game just right off the bat. You're not going to win it first go around. You're not going to be MLG here. I was about to MLG it, and they're like, no, fuck you. I died the first time because I committed suicide because I was looking down the well because I didn't know if I could survive. I thought the keys may have been in the well because I knew they were in the steam room. Because I was like, okay, there's a map. They gave me a map. The thing gave me a map. I found it on the wall. I was like, oh, here's a map. I'm getting goosebumps telling you the story. God damn it. And the keys were in the steam room, I thought, and so I looked in the hole and I fell and died, so I was like, okay, well, and the game didn't even recognize me as, like, killing, like, I died to the monster, so I didn't count it. So I was like, the game's like, fuck you, you're not gonna win, because I was going through the level again because I knew how to do it. I only died, like, once, and that was me killing suicide, so there, the game wouldn't kill me itself. So it just fucked me at the end. It's like, hey, here's your last hit. Like, I was so MLG. No, I don't love the rush it gives me. Fuck it. Fuck that rush. I don't want that rush. It's not the kind of rush I live for. Whatever brightness you want is fine. Make it so it fits. Just right. Oh, what do you mean? Oh, just right. Okay. Yeah, just right. Okay, do you want to... You mean full screen the game? I can stretch out the game. I can stretch out the game a little bit wider, but it literally stretches. I don't know if it ruins the quality or not. Y'all show you. I can stretch him and ignore aspect ratio. So that's the thing. I don't like ignoring aspect ratios, because that means the game quality might dissipate. Is this good? I'll wait for your response. God, I don't want to play it, okay? I'm trying to loophole my way around this shit, okay, man? I don't want to fucking deal with this. Fudge. Fudge? What the fudge? Is that what I said? Did I say what the fudge? I gotta wait now? Don't stretch the game. It's okay. That's okay. Okay. I can stretch it, but I don't know if the quality deteriorates if I stretch it. That's why I don't usually, you know. Because plus, if I leave it like this, it leaves, like, my camera in, like, a black area where it should be with the chat, so it's, like, out of the way. Okay. It's dark in the room. It's completely pitch black. It's dark out at night. It's like 10 feet. It's almost 11 p.m. Pretty much midnight. Fucking shit. Damn this game. What? Fuck you. Are you dragging me in here? Who the fuck? No. No, don't drag me in here. Shit. What's that, by the way? I still want to know. There was no one there. It was just a ghost. It was myself dragging myself in here. Oh, pass out. Damn you, game. Yeah, I know what the fuck. Okay, I'll The winning strategy was left last time, so I'm gonna take that. Stay crashed always. This game. Nope. Not gonna deal with that. Shit. Didn't. So it gets people killed. They're trying to kill me off right off the bat. Shit, this game's got a grudge with me. I can already tell. Which does it want me to go? I go back the same way I came. Never go down one without light. Be a node or something. Give me some bullshit. Okay, a turn. Okay. I can deal with a turn. Oh god, I fucking don't want to do this game anymore. Damn it, I don't want to do it. Damn it. Where are the notes? Okay, fence. Stay away from that. Gives my position away. I bet it does. Because usually when I walk by it, makes sense. You touch it apparently when you walk by it. There's nothing there. Okay. Keep walking. It's not good for a start. I usually found a note by now. Or some writing. He's playing with me. I should have gone right this time. To the left corner again. Why, thank you. Supposed to do a steam thing. Shit, it's gonna kill me, I know it. It's fucking with me longer so I can have its way with me, man. It should have given me a note over a light by now. I'm not gonna touch the fence thing, they want me to touch the fence thing, so I'm not touching the fence thing. It's fucking fence thing. Just an average day going down the tunnel. I'm just walking. Oh shit! God damn it, this game! It's trying to kill me off so early. Please don't have a monster. There's nowhere to run to after this. Damn it, why do they have to pin me in like this? All they have to do is put a monster in this hallway and I'm fucked. Like, they have plenty of time to spawn one. Because there's a dead end. Fuck this game, it's trying to kill me so early. It's two dead ends, I never ran into a dead end before until now. There's a monster on this one I'm talking about. There's nowhere to run to, that's the thing. If I'm in at least a corridor, I can make a decision. Please don't kill me, please. Please! I just want to find the keys and get home. From that. Fuck you. I'm not touching you. And now that gives away my position and they're hunting me. Shoot, I would have learned that if I'm making sound in a scary dark place, no way. It's not what I'm about. Unless I'm with friends who can take the bullet for me. What's that? beer bottles. Can I have that? Wait, hold up, hold up. Can I have that? I need some alcohol right about now. Some Coke would do, please. Please? Damn it. What the fuck? Oh, control. Just keep walking this way. Follow the light. I don't have any flashlights. I'm following the light. I'm not running. I'm not scared. I'm brave. I'm brave. Please! Damn it, note. Damn it. Damn it at the ladder, but forgot the keys. More alcohol. I need that, please. Please, please, don't be at the end of this. Don't be a dead end. Just be like a corridor. Shit, what was that? Okay. Okay, cool. A tunnel. There's a monster to the left. Oh my fucking god. Shit. There's a monster to the behind me. Just ignore it. Don't think there's a fucking and the tunnels where no one can harm me. No one travels these tunnels, it's safe. Everyone thinks they are dangerous, but I know that they're safe. I've never been killed in one, and I'll never be. Cause tunnels are safe and we know it. And all of it, it's our destiny. Something about keys, access gate, and I'm on my last glow stick, there's no way I'll be able to find them without the extra light. So I need the glow sticks to find the keys. At the end of this game. Fuck. Okay, here's the exit. Now, gotta be careful, because there could be a monster at the end of this. So that, still it. I knew I was gonna take this tunnel. It knew, because it put someone, it put a map. You are here. I need to go up. That? Fuck it. This way. That's scary. It's not scary at all. I see the monster at this end. I'm turning tail and running. I can at least, if I stay near the tunnels, I can at least run to the tunnels for safety. I know that for a fact. Keep your eyes on the main screen. No one can get through that fence. It's gated. They can't reach me. It's safe. Please don't be a fucking dead end. Please don't be a dead end and just kill me. I crouch? Yeah, I'm crouched. Okay. Stay crouched. That's the same thing. Everyone knows that. Wait, hold up. This is danger ahead. Okay, it's time. Okay, just a turn. Oh shit! Gonna go this way. Not gonna talk about what we just saw. Avoid monsters. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna avoid monsters. That's what we're gonna do. Is have some fun. What we're gonna do is have some fun. Gonna walk down tunnels and have some fun. Gonna keep on going. Have some fun. Okay, now there should be a... Oh god, they changed it up. Fuck! Where's my tunnel? Damn it, that was my exit! Fuck you in your dark hallways. There's no arrows, is there? Yeah, never mind. Please don't be a dead end. Please don't be a dead end. Please just be the boiler. I'm trying to make out but as far as I can. If you turn on the brightness all the way, you can actually cheat because you can see the monsters a mile away. Damn, I stepped on glass. I think it's the way I'm positioned. Shit. Grab that. Keep going. Dead end. Please don't, it feels like I'm walking.